Everybody, welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video. In this video is Ice Cream Parlor Tycoon. Ice Cream Parlor Tycoon. We're gonna do a Tycoon series of building through this whole thing. Yay. Yeah, I need to go in. Unlock. Oh, it looks like I accidentally went and bought the chocolate one. And I bought the vanilla one. I got a lot of cash because I went over the... So I went over the chocolate one by accident. Yeah, that's just cool. I'm just gonna do something really quickly. There we go. Over here. $15,000 for that. That's 500. It's 1,500. Just sticking to my normal strategy. Getting all these first. I remember playing this when I was younger. I did not record. I think I played this before I started the channel. But it after it kind of turned into a Lego. I don't know why I stopped recording Roblox at the start. Just as always, link to this game will be in the description. I like this one better than the new one they made. There we go. Over here. There we go. Just got 250 cash. This one in the next video. Not grabbing. Getting together. Yeah. Labor boosters. These vehicles are broken. probably needs the driveway. I need to put it in. It hasn't even got them. Let me get this. We're gonna go in. Yeah, pretty good money. Yeah. Let's go and try this one. I was able to complete the one over there, so this one shouldn't be that hard. It goes easy, medium, huh? This one the hardest one. Fall down. 300 cash. I'm not getting the gravity coil though. My small amount of Robux is still there, so I don't know why. Maybe this music isn't copyrighted. I wasn't able to complete this one. Down. I'm doing worse recording than I was. Not. There we go. Wait. That's my all the way over there. That one probably in part two or... Got a lot to do here. $15,000. That one costs $15,000 too. Yes. I guess that's about. Kind of a little high though. So, that's about it for this video. See you in the next one. Bye.